Thanks for watching. We appreciate you. Please, please subscribe.
Burglary spree targeting nearly two dozen luxury cars unfolds in Malibu, leaving many locals frightened.
KTLA-5's Rachel Menatoff is live in Malibu, where she spoke with one of the victims who caught the crime on home surveillance video. And Rachel, I saw one of those cars with a busted window when I was driving the other day.
Yeah, Court, nearly a dozen cars had those busted windows, and they were all found here along this busy stretch of PCH. And no one was actually able to hear the break-ins because you have the ocean on one side of us and then all of this traffic on the other side. People who live along this stretch of PCH near Las Flores Canyon in Malibu woke up to a concerning knock at the door from a local sheriff's deputy during their holiday weekend.
And walking out and just seeing everything vandalized, and it was traumatizing because it's like you don't feel safe, you know, in your own home, and Malibu's so peaceful, everyone loves coming here.
Leah shared this surveillance video of thieves breaking into her Range Rover parked in the driveway of her home. They took some personal items, and then you see them wiping off their prints so as not to leave behind any evidence.
And it just hurt to see, like, that these guys would have the audacity to break in and get away with it and just, you know, walk away, get in their car, and just, you know, live their day by day from that.
According to the sheriff's department, a group of people targeted nearly two dozen luxury cars between Memorial Day and today. Jai Hendricks was another victim of these brazen break-ins.
They were kind of professionals at it. I mean, with the videos, the surveillance videos, they brushed something onto the window before and used like a tool to break in. I mean, they seemed like they kind of knew what they were doing, you know.
She believes that the thieves scoped out the area and planned this carefully.
Very kind of ironic because it's like we're immersed in all these beautiful homes over here, and then you can't even really park your car out front because your car can get smashed and broken into.
Court, Sam, most of the people on this street now are using rentals until they can get their cars fixed. The Lost Hills Sheriff Station is taking the lead on this one. If you happen to recognize anyone in that surveillance video we just showed you, you can.
Thanks for watching. We appreciate you. Please, please subscribe.